orders ready, please? A burger and regular fries. Did you want some ketchup?
Amanda West is the woman behind one of Berkeley's newest restaurants, Amanda's Feel Good Fast Food. It's a twist on the conventional burgers and fries joint. Using all natural beef for the burgers, baking the fries instead of frying them, and freshly made sodas made with organic agave nectar. The focus is on healthy foods to feed your stomach and eco-friendly business practices to nourish your soul.
Every decision we make in this business is about creating a healthy community, and that's from a healthy menu, but also a healthy environment.
Which is why West takes special pride in her trash room.
85% of our waste is either recycled in the blue or composted in the green. This is our trash, little trash bin, and then in the corner is the grease that's recycled.
Everything they sell is compostable. And while all this may sound expensive, Amanda has a recipe to keep costs down.
We're focused on keeping a pretty simple menu and just doing lunch and dinner and getting as many people as we can through the door.
Amanda's is just one of several Bay Area restaurants delivering healthy organic food in an eco-friendly restaurant. Sellers Market in San Francisco uses the same business model, and customers are taking notice.
It's a good alternative, and it's just as cheap as McDonald's, and so it's not like you're paying more for going green, which I think is really helpful.
It's that mindset these Bay Area restaurants are banking on to take a bite out of the traditional fast food market. Sloan Barnett, NBC News.